talk anymore. Keep quiet. Someone's gonna walk. Let's hitch this guy up. I'd say that there's a distinct lack of hitching this.
Don't scare me!
Mrs. Adler. Good God.
Any problems coming in?
Nah.
Guess they know now we ain't in the city.
Who, Mr. Milton's friends?
Yeah, they've had patrols out ever since you boys disappeared. Well, at least you're alive.
For now, yeah.
What happened in,
Guama?
Yeah.
Nothing nice.
What happened to Dutch? Because he seems...
I don't know. Seems as... what began happening in Blackwater began happening years ago, maybe. A slow decline, I guess.
What do you mean?
I ain't quite sure. What happened here?
I started gathering people up as best I could after you boys left. And John, you know that part.
I do.
And Hosea?
So that too.
Hell, we got Lenny's body out as well. Bribed the morgue and buried them together. You coming?
I guess.
Follow me.
I'm a very sick man.
Get up!
Went to dawn very quickly, didn't it?
Yeah.
So, what's your plan here?
Well, I figure before we do anything, we need to make sure John's even still at this prison.
And how do we do that?
We need to get up high enough to get a proper look at the place.
Oh, the hot air balloon mission.
It's on an island, ain't it? Unless you're planning on learning how to fly.
That's exactly what we're gonna do. I found us a hot air balloon.
You ain't serious.
Now, the pilot, or whatever you call him, he thinks we're just in it for a lesson. Bit of a tour. He's quite the character. I think you'll like him.
You know, I'm impressed. You really stepped things up, ain't you?
Hey, we didn't know if you was even coming back. Whole thing hit folks real hard. You can see it. Perrin's gone falling fully into the bottle. Strauss is a bag of nerves. Swanson's actually gone and cleaned up his act. So I guess it ain't all gone to shit. I'm just happy you boys were able to find
us. Nice coffee.
Javier said he got the letter I left at the post office.
That was a good idea.
Until the Pinkertons showed up. No Oh, by the way, I've been hunting O'Driscoll boys. Killed two of the sons of bitches at a campsite last week.
What?
Yeah, seems they've drifted down this way now.
You're a busy woman, Sadie Adler.
Oh, she a beauty, ain't she?
From here on the ground, yes.
Mr. Bullard? Mr. Bullard.
Ah, Mrs. Adler. It's good to see you. Good to see you.
Ah, this is my friend I told you about, Mr. Morgan.
Ah, yes, Arturo Bullard. At your service, sir. At your service.
Arthur Morgan.
Well, it's a nice, fresh day for flying, sir. A day like today, an Icarus would have made it across the sea. Ha, ha, you ever flown before, sir?
No.
Oh, well, it's quite a thing. Quite a thing. Now, put these on and hop in.
Well, ain't she coming?
Ah, well, women can't fly, sir. Are you insane?
We can't.
Oh, no, sir. It does terrible damage to them, to their vapors. I thought everyone knew about that. Why, a delicate flower like Mrs. Adler? Heavens above or below. Ah.
Where'd you find this guy?
I told you two would get on.
Are you sure about this?
Certain, sir. Quite certain. Mrs., let us away. Wish us luck. I've only crashed twice. Now, pull on that rope.
I'm terrible with getting my headset set up.
You boys have fun.
How did you get out of this?
Okay, here goes nothing.
Beautiful.
Right. Time to catch a few vapors of our own. It's a little overcast, but I'm expecting some good wind once we're high enough. We should still have some decent views over the river. Now, one hates to be coarse, but on the subject of ablutions, liquids over the side, solids, do your utmost to levy the situation until we land.
Okay, Mr. Bullard.
I had a client once who fell foul to a rotten oyster on the ascent. A decidedly harrowing experience for all involved. Keep going, sir! We need to get up above the clouds. It really is
beautiful.
Stunning up there. You'll have seen nothing like it. All right, then. Let's break through these clouds.
Get a cup out of the way. I can't see this screen instruction.
Oh, my God.
It's good coffee.
Heavenly indeed. Quite remarkable, isn't it? Feels like we have a nice westerly wind, so keep her around this height. This particular vessel is state-of-the-art, sir. Imported from Europe. Won't find more than a couple of these.
Oh, we're moving, look at the map. We're moving at quite a speed.
So long as it works. You sure you shouldn't be doing this?
Oh, not at all. A child could operate this. With a little supervision. Besides, Mrs. Adler told me you were very keen to learn the ropes. We have plenty of those.
She did she?
Keen student of the Italian eight. My brother's called Baldessario, so you could say I got off lightly.
Look, I'm trying to concentrate here.
Did you breakfast in the city this morning, Mr. Morgan?
Not exactly.
Well, I have a boiled egg in my pocket here that you're very welcome.
I think I'm all right, thank you. Recalling the ablutions discussion.
Well, just say the word.
There it is over there, isn't it?
So, if I may ask, what got you interested in the pursuit of aviation?
Beautiful. Exactly. Mrs. Adler thought she'd surprise me.
Ah, a very nice woman. And no shrinking violet.
Definitely not.
I prefer slightly more feminine attire on a lady, but variety is the very spice of life, as they say. Or is it, though? Did you know they locked up the man who wrote that in a mental asylum?
I did not, Mr. Bullard.
See that building up ahead on the island? That's the infamous Sisica Penitentiary. We shouldn't fly too near to it, though, sir.
Sorry, we're going in for a closer look.
What do you mean? Mr. Morgan, please, this is most irregular.
Well, you want a happy customer, don't you?
Look, this isn't funny now. What on earth are you doing? The guards are bound to spot us.
Calm down. They won't care if we stay high enough. But I'm just looking for a friend of mine.
A friend?
Poor bastard has a habit of being in the wrong place at the wrong time. I heard they got him working the fields in a chain gang.
Dear God. The wind. Well, this is most unusual.
Relax, Mr. Bullard. Take over. Keep us well away.
I'll do my best. This filly isn't the easiest to control, you know. Please hurry.
That's not him.
This was not the tour I had in mind.
Is that him?
Yeah, that's him.
Yep, that's him.
Ah! My God!
What are you doing?
They're shooting at us!
I can see there.
Ascent! Ascent! This is absolutely insane. The wind speed is picking up. We should stay at this altitude. It's heading northwesterly, so that should take us back to land. Dear God, I'm shaking like a leaf.
Alright, we're in the clear now, Mr. Bullard. Get up.
Good Lord, my heart is pounding. I must say, the specifics of this job were not described to me at all sufficiently.
Well, it's done now.
Ah, there's Annisburg.
Sure.
Good Lord, is that Mrs. Adler?
Where?
Being chased.
Yes.
Oh no.
Try and get us near.
Will there be more trouble, sir?
I expect so.
I'm starting to rather enjoy this.
Hey, Satan! Up there! Shit, there are Driscolls.
Mrs. Adler has a lot to answer for.
Yes, she does.
I think I might need to adjust my feet.
Let's see what's in the
head. Oh, shit. I think they're messing with the old Driscolls right now.
There they are.
Oh, my God! Excitement I've had in years.
Trying to. Such a shoddy aim.
Just ride. I'll deal with him.
That's it. You showed him, Mr. Morgan.
The old Driscoll's, you know how
to. Wait till I tell Father Sally about this.
How is he still alive? Damn it.
Grab the rope, come on! Grab the rope!
No mercy for ya!
Look out! There's a bridge up ahead!
Okay. I know.
I'll come down and get you on the other side!
What's happened to this stupid thing?
Let's get out of here! Arthur! Get me up there!
Patience. Come on. Nice. Switched off.
Maybe.
Oh, damn it, look! There's more of them on the other side! They must have followed us. Get behind something. This ain't over yet. These goddamn old Driscolls!
You can't leave it for one day!
Just kill these sons of bitches!
Damn
it, man. You ain't goddamn man! Look out! We're coming in behind us! How many of you does it take, huh?
I'm gonna be polluting your corpse in a moment.
Damn it, man.
You boys are a goddamn
right in the air.
Look at those cowards! Yeah, you run! I'll catch up with you soon enough! Looks like we made it. That'll show them.
The hell is wrong with you? I only left you an hour.
Terrible cheating.
You can't stay out of trouble for one goddamn hour. You got that poor bastard killed for his troubles. I kind of liked him.
They got Combe, the government. They got Combe O'Driscoll. They're gonna hang him in Saint Denis.
Hang him? Okay.
Mm-mm. He's already been tried twice for murder and found guilty.
Sure, no doubt he'll escape again.
No, he won't, because we're going to make sure of it.
We have our own problems with the law, in case you ain't noticed.
Dutch will want to see him swing.
Sure, Dutch. He wouldn't even help us with Marston. And our situation is really messed up right now. You know how things is.
Bastard's gonna swing. I'm gonna make sure of it.
Closely followed by Marston!
You saw him?
Yes, in the fields.
Okay. Then we go rescue him.
From a state penitentiary?
No. But from the fields? Yes. That we can manage.
It's well guarded.
Guarded, sure, but not behind bars.
No, it's not behind bars.
So, that's how we'll do it. Bust him from his work detail.
I guess.
It's best just the two of us go.
The two of us is all there is, anyhow.
Good, because two is all we'll need. I'll get us a boat, a little one, and we'll sneak in and get him out of there. Meet me at Copperhead Landing. Thank you, Arthur.
Whatever you say, boss.
I heard that.
Yeah, that was awful. So loot these guys, see what they have. Pleasant way to start the day. That's a log. So many. Any more for any more? Well, I think that's all of them. Ooh, look at the stars coming out and the moon.
Whoa,
save. Feed this guy quickly.
You're okay, boy. Yeah, I'll stay there, boy.
Okay, let's do it. Let's go see John.
Yeah.
How far am I from Emerald Ranch? Not too bad, actually. Let's go there. Cool, I don't need to turn around. Few bodies in the trunk there, that's a bit macabre, isn't it?
Go.
Other don't seem to mind. Damn, I didn't think about that, did I?
Yeah.
Almost there.
This wagon a fresh heap of shit. Here, pleasure.
Ooh.
So long.
Where are you, girl?
Oh, I can collect a letter from the post office. That's cool. Didn't think of that. Okay. Sip of coffee.
Sir,
receive mail, please.
Y'all right there, sir?
Yes. Why?
Been some grip going around here, and I just thought, you know what? Never mind. What can I do for you? Thanks. See you again soon.
Okay. Oh, there we go. Why is YouTube like that? I'm now at my minimum weight. Oh dear. What a great place to drop me off. Where are ye? Oh, it's coming. She's coming. Can I make it? Yes.
Okay, boy. Let's go.
That's cool. I can find a hotel somewhere. Saloon will do. Look at that sky. Beautiful.
You almost killed me.
Didn't mean to. Him.
Good morning, mister.
I think I missed him. Oh well. Yeah, Saint Denis is lovely at this time of day.
You just don't like Chinese people. You won't see any more of my money.
It's only temporary. This'll all be sorted out soon, I promise! Hey, the whole saloon's overrun with rats! I'm losing business left and right! I need to get someone to get rid of them for me! I'll pay very well, I just need it done!
Alright, calm down, let me see what I can do.
Oh, thank God! Just be sure not to bang around the place too much. I'll wait out here.
place.
What are you doing? There's still some in there. I'm getting the lock.
No.
Right now.
Just surrender, I don't care.
There they are!
Oh.
Let's push in on them. Come on!
Who got it?
Oh, you gotta stay out of
the mercy! Son of a bitch!
Good God! Just shoot him!
What was I doing before any of that happened? Going into the deep countryside now. The city life is no life for me. Oh god, that was embarrassing. Speed up a little. Beautiful creature, look at that.
See the bind I'm in. I need help again. Come on. Okay, fine. I know this doesn't look good.
All right.
God.
Yes. The charm.
I can't believe it. Oh, I thought they were never coming off this time. Listen, buddy, I ain't got a red scent for you, and I feel terrible. But I did overhear something of interest.
Okay.
If you don't mind the cold. I heard tell of a ginseng farm way up in the Grizzlies. Apparently, some family of loons lives there, but they're mighty good hoarders.
What? I look the type for all that, huh?
That's up to you, friend.
Okay, boy. Yeah.
Nice. Off we go, man. We're behind schedule. Panhorn's a cool place, I like it. Looks like a town, its progress was short-lived. Almost missed that turning then.
Come on, boy. Yeah, that's it, boy. Yeah, okay.
Like me, be a wise man, be a fool for love.
You're okay, boy. Yeah, good boy. Yeah.
Damn it. This cabin looks enterable. That's all we have. That's all she wrote. So, on the horse.
Giddy up. Yeah.
Gold teeth. What was his story? Who knows? Here we go. I love this location. This is such a great little storyline.
This was supposed to be our little adventure.
This is a brilliant little storyline. Hope you guys enjoy this. It's awesome.
All we need is each other. That's what you said.
You all right there?
Who are you?
Oh, it's okay, ma'am. I don't mean you no harm.
Well, it makes no difference now. If an outlaw or a wild animal doesn't get me, starvation will. We came out here from the city in search of a different life. Something true, something real. All this squandering and indulgence, we wanted to strip it away, to find something authentic. What a pair of fools.
Is there a train station or a town I can take you to?
No, I can't give up now. He wouldn't want that. I can't have it. I'm gonna do this for you, Cal.
Well, I'll leave you to it. Is there anything left for you to eat?
Nothing. No, we didn't know the first thing about hunting. We couldn't even catch a darn mouse. If you need any poisonous berries, though, I'm a...
2 seconds.
natural.
Sorry, guys.
Well, you ain't gonna last much longer out here if you don't know how to hunt. Come on. I'll show you.
Arthur's awesome.
But you better not try any funny business. You know, I may be weak, but I still know how to stand up for myself.
Oh, I don't doubt it. Come on. Tell me, you ever skinned an animal before?
No, but then again, I haven't caught much of anything either.
Morning, guys.
You'll need to know how to do both if you're gonna survive out here.
I am all too aware.
Herman.
So where should we head for?
Arthur Morgan?
Let's try in the trees down there, near the river. What happened to your husband, if you don't mind me asking?
A bear got him. It was horrifying. He survived, but only for a couple of days. A
couple of days after being attacked by a bear. That's harsh.
I'm sorry.
This was really his dream more than mine. I'd have hopped the next train back to Chicago if he'd said the word. But now, I don't know. It's hard to explain. I have to do this.
I understand. Yes. This is a good spot.
What are we looking for?
What? I think we should start with something small, don't you? I kill it, you skin it. Sound fair?
Skin it? But I don't even have a knife with me.
Don't worry, you won't need one. Now, take a look around for any movement.
I don't see anything.
Shh, just keep your eyes peeled.
Exactly right.
Get your hands dirty.
How do I mean, what do I do?
Just hold the legs tight and pull the skin away quickly. Should come right off.
Oh my. It worked.
That is all there is to it. You did good.
I think I've seen enough blood for one day. Do you mind if we head back now?
Sure. I'll walk you back. You did good. That should keep you fed for a few days.
Oh, yes. At least. Thank you so much.
I mean, this really ain't such a bad spot. You got a good water source. It's remote, but you can survive here, all right.
I have no doubt that one can survive here. Whether Charlotte Balfour can is a different matter entirely.
Charlotte
You've
Balfour.
Probably lived your whole life in the outdoors.
Oh, a lot of it, that's for sure.
I barely left the city before coming here. Cal spent his summers growing up at his grandparents' lodge in Maine, but I get the impression they did more punting than hunting.
Right.
Oh, Lord. No. We're done for now.
Wolves, stay back. Found the dead rabbit.
Oh, thank God. You see, if you hadn't been here, I'd be dead now.
You got a rifle?
Yes. Well, my husband's.
I suggest you learn how to use it. Now, come on, let's get you home.
Since we got here, it feels like every step forward has come with 100 steps back.
Well, that's what happens when you learn things. You have to learn new things, don't you?
But there's nothing simple about any of this.
Well, I guess we only know what we know.
Oh, please. I'm sure it wouldn't take you too long to adjust to a life of privilege and indolence in a big city.
I don't know about that. It sounds awful.
Oh, it is. A truly empty and boring existence. But an undeniably easy one. I still can't believe he's gone.
Beautiful little house.
Thank you. That was the first time anyone's done anything nice for us. For me. Since we got here.
Nature provides, but she sure don't always make it easy.
That she doesn't. I'd invite you in, but I'm dead on my feet, if you'll forgive the pun. Please do call again sometime, though. A good rest, and hopefully I'll be a new woman.
You take care of me.
Nice. Now, what was I actually doing for any of this? Save it first. Was the right save, wasn't it? Yes, yeah. Cool. Nah. This is a fun mission. Skin. My horse. Yes, exactly. Good fun. Drag queen as well. Come on. There we go.
Boy.
Yep. Boy, everywhere but here.
I've been getting so much action, my cock's red wrong.
Oh. What? Excuse me? Beautiful. Just chill all the way down to Saint Denis. 8 a.m. Right. So how are things with you guys? Okay. How's your guys' week been so far? All right, you'll be fine.
Please, please. I can't feel my leg anymore. You have to get this strap off of me, please. Keep pulling. Yeah. I can feel it getting looser. Oh, God. Oh, you did it. I gotta get some scrap or something here. Oh, mister, I thought I was gonna be. Oh, go! Oh, I thought I was gonna be a goner. You can take whatever you want from my pack for saving me. Oh.
Here, this'll help with the pain at least.
Oh, yeah. Yes. Oh.
Do not sell the Rootlinger watch because it is a unique watch style and only one in the whole game. Plus, as the years pass, it gets more value. Cool, thank you.
Come on, boy.
I did not know that. Thanks for the advice, man. It's just such a pleasure to ride around in this game. I love it.
Yeah.
I take it you're a fan of this game. Love this lighthouse. I like that mission, I'll do it again soon. Ooh. Place with the basement, isn't it? Oops, forgot I had a bounty. We're in Saint Denis, we're not far. When was the last time I saved it? I never get bored of Rockstar games because most of their games are full of action, adventure, great storyline, and very magnificent landscape and cities. Absolutely. And they're so smooth as well, the transition between Earth, Sea, and Air is just brilliant. the seamless transition between different environments. Yeah, it's brilliant. And the sound effects as well. Ooh. You're okay.
All right, boy. Yeah, good boy. Okay, then.
Strange mission soon. That was weird. Saw a little glitch then. Yay, we're here. Hitch horse. Good morning. Right, here we go. Trelawney's cool. Oh man, nice idea. Here we go.
Enjoy the show, if that's possible. It's a free show.
I just don't like how much time you're spending with the man is all.
Just wait until you see his work. It's very progressive.
Well, I'm not so very sure how I feel about progression, paintings or otherwise.
Come on. You won't have seen the like of it before, I promise.
Maybe that's a good thing. Hold on. Let me compose myself.
We'll miss the party.
I think that it's Greek.
The old camera?
Could be Roman.
That's far too modern for my tastes.
Mr. Chardonnay, he's just a terror. It's making me blush.
This is my favorite one. That's genius. Take a screenshot of that. Yes. Sorry about the blue screen. I had to do that.
Look at these idiots.
Excuse me, Mr. Chardonnay. Couldn't you have painted some drawers on her?
Madame, I paint her in her natural state, as she was and will be in paradise.
There's nothing natural about that.
Clothes are civilization, repression, death. To be naked is to be free, innocent, alive. Like Buddha said, you know, we are all just here to fuck.
Well, that explains the decadence of those Hottentots.
Hey, you got a picture of my wife here, in her
delicate!
Henry, is that your behind? Why would you be showing it to that man?
That's my model. As nude as the day she was born.
Stop looking at my husband's buttocks.
Stop looking at my mama.
Well, maybe she shouldn't expose herself like that.
This is disgusting.
But
no, that's it.
Oh, come on, Mildred. This is no place for us.
Come here, son of a bitch.
You filthy little man. Come on, horse. We're leaving.
Hey, I'm going after you, Frenchie.
Hey.
All right.
Your boyfriend gets one next.
Come on, camera, what the? Right.
Follow me. This show is well and truly over. Let's get out of here. Come on. I know a place where I can disappear for a few days. This way, this way. Come on. I think we are okay. The exhibition. What can you say? It was not boring, huh?
That it was not.
Art should test people. Push them. I thought I was a fraud, a no-talent brush washer. Now I'm not sure. We provoke emotions, no?
You keep provoking emotions like that, and all your canvases left punch holes through.
I told you I was a whole ass.
You did, and you are. Now I'll maybe go be an asshole somewhere else for a while.
Ah, here we are. I know a lady over
here. What's the language, this?
Good luck.
That picture I gave you, it will be worth something someday. I can feel it.
Perhaps. Right now, seems like the only thing it'll get me is kicking the balls.
Oh, you are funny, you know. I hope to see you again sometime. My angel, my little bird, it's me! Ah!
Nice. Oh, sorry. Okay, I've got to start to get ready for work. Thanks for coming in, guys. I'll be back again later. I'll see you later.